I remember as a kid, you know, hearing about the magic of the hydrogen economy, and you know, we were going to drive around and only emit water, and you know, and then we went through disillusionment with that because we realized, well, how do you make the hydrogen, and number two, how do you store the hydrogen?
Right.
You know, I think that hydrogen is something we do know how to make. We do know how to split water. Right now, it's too costly, and we don't have very good ways to store it.
Hydrogen in a fuel cell in a car. I mean, how does hydrogen make my car go? Mm-hmm. I mean, what?
Yeah, so basically what you do is you have hydrogen on one side and you have oxygen on another, and then you have a catalyst which will split the hydrogen apart. The hydrogen can then move across the membrane, and that electron that split off of it actually can complete a circuit, and then you form water on the other side that all recombines, and in the meantime you've been able to extract it.
So this electron that moves over here is electricity, basically.
Sure, it drives an electric motor.
Right, that's what drives your car. In the long term, you know, I think we have to keep hydrogen on the table, and even if ultimately we don't just store hydrogen, certainly that will be an intermediate to creating other chemical storage.